when you're a family of 10 kids, I mean, it's just a given. You're going to be sharing all day long. Hand-me-down clothes, hand-me-down toys, different interests, and everyone's in and out all the time. Some people are walking to work, some people are taking the bus. Competition, fighting for food. You push each other over. You muscle your way into situations. My brothers, a bunch of them were musicians. Bass, keyboards, played guitar. I got really into drumming, playing along with the records. Those rhythms got into me early. 100% only caring about music and rhythm. I had a bedroom that was about 7 by 7 feet, really small. There was so much junk I had collected. I had 2 drum sets in there, a guitar amplifier and the reel-to-reel, and no bed. I took the bed out. I slept on a piece of foam on an angle by the door.